was right. He had all of the lowdown from the bank heist last night. His best friend was a robber, and his wife was a thief. All the children were killers. He couldn't get no relief. The bungalow was surrounded when a voice loud and clear said, "Come on out with your hands up, or we'll blow you out of here." There was a face in the window, the TV cameras rolled. Then they cut to the announcer, and the story was told.
Restricted by